5, going to see a client out in Ventura. I'm looking for a motel. Hey,
can you pass me the olive oil?
That's wine. So do Eskimos like still live in igloos?
In Alaska.
The Britannicas are there.
The Britannicas?
This girl got smacked in the head.
Oh, not cool, man.
Stop the car!
Part of me expected her to be on that plane. Or something. Just like, hey, surprise! Here I am. And also,
shit!
I felt this intense relief when she wasn't there.
No, that's the purple palm tree delight working its magic, my man. Makes your troubles float away like the seed pods of a dandelion flowing in the wind.
No, that's not it. Hey, if I show you something, you wouldn't tell anyone, right?
Who would I tell? You're my only friend, Jonathan.
Yes!
What's that?
It's an acceptance letter to Lenora Community.
That's where I'm going.
I know.
But you're going to Emerson with Nancy.
No. I'm not. She just doesn't know it yet.
Wait, hold on. What is going on?
Like, I can't leave my mom and my brother to chase a dream that isn't mine.
You're dead, man. You are so dead.
What was I supposed to do?
Not lie.
Not lie.
Yeah.
Not lie.
Yeah.
So I just tell her the truth.
Yes.
No, because if I told her the truth, then she'd just throw her dreams out the window to come out here and be with me. And I can't take that. Like, you know, like this huge knot of resentment would build like some cancer until eventually she hates me. And then before you know it, we're just like my mom and dad. We're divorced. My kids hate me.
Shit!
Yeah, shit! I mean, it's all shit. Oh, the cycle never ends.
Yeah, man, your nightmare cycle. You want it to stop, but what is your approach here, man? To just slow motion break up with Nancy?
I guess.
No, man!
I know. I don't know what to do.
Palm tree to light, that's what you gotta do.
Palm tree to light?
Go. Andale.
Really?
Andale, arriba.
Right,
let's go.
Right, okay.
Go! Backpack, the back of the van. Go! Got me stressed out, it's not even my girlfriend.
Looks like he's gathering mushrooms. He's a little on the eccentric side. You ever partake in purple palm tree delight?
Why? Righteous.
Wait, so you actually think this can work?
A bathtub would help.
Yeah, gotta be clean to enter the mind.
But they won't have enough salt.
Well, how much salt are we talking here, my dudes?
Well, it depends on the size of the tub, but a lot. Oh,
actually, I don't know what order they want
to
go.
They're gonna kill us. Listen to me.
Hey, meeny, miny, moe, shoot him, I don't even know.
Listen.
What?
Look. I think we can figure this out, okay? We just gotta open our minds.
Open our minds? There's an open grave in front of me, man! Hey, you want me to open my mind?
Hey, dude,
what are you talking about?
Dude, hey!
Just relax, okay? Yeah. Why don't you just go to the van and do your thing? Huh?
Purple palm tree delight.
Right. Right.
It's all worn off.
It's just worn off.
I'm all emotional.
You're emotional.
Okay. I'm sorry.
You're fine.
Jonathan.
Yeah.
What do you think, Byers? Call it a weeder. You get it, man? Like a feeder. Weeder.
Clever.
Hey, where are you going, man? Look, I'm just trying to turn that frown upside down, man.
Yeah.
Okay, come on, man. What are you gonna be moping around all break or what?
Not moping.
You're moping.
Really?
Mopey dick.
Wow, that's clever.
Okay, is this because your girl's ditching you?
What? Nancy's not ditching me.
Oh, so she's coming now?
No.
So she's ditching you.
Dude, no, she's not ditching me. She has to work.
Who the hell works over spring break, man?
Nancy! Nancy does.
Any sense, dude. Okay, let me sift through this mess. Nancy is the supposed love of your life.
In fact, you're so smitten that you have this grand plan to go to some fancy schmancy college, aka money pit, together. Smell test, man. In fact, it stinks to high heaven.
Woo!
Look, you're a good boy, okay? You've been a good boy, man. And I think it's way past due you give that right hand of yours a vacation and get you some well-deserved hanky-panky.
Oh, Stu.
It's natural.
You just don't understand Nancy.
Ocean Pacific?
Oh, hey, Mike, this is my friend Argyle.
Oh.
Should we go?
Yeah, this is kind of awkward, man.
We are really tired of the Ocean Pacific.
It's just like rubber wheels.
Plastic.
Oh.
Not like hard plastic, just the soft kind. Mm,
totally. But you ever wonder why the wheels aren't wood, man? Or metal? Like, so people don't get hurt when they get smacked.
Mm.
Yeah, because it happens more than you think, man. Roller skate attacks.
Man, hey, at least it wasn't an ice skate.
That nose would have been sliced clean off.
Ah!
It could have been so much worse.
So much worse. I mean, the grand scheme of things, just a little blip.
That's a funny word, man.
Blip.
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 Blip, 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 blip,